loud.
He's also a founding member of a band that's even older than Rockstar. Yes, from the 80s, Doc and Hell.